Which type of event handling is used in Swing? Well, if you listen so far, then the answer is really obvious. It's notification based. Now look at the second question here. What is a callback in Swing? A callback means a control notifies an action listener. Or a callback means a button calls a specific phone number. Or lastly here, callback means an object is clicked or changed.